Did I really just forget the melody?
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the door.
Hello, Goshen High School, I'm Aiden.
I'm Brooks.
And this is Elk News.
Juniors, sign up to take your SAT in the spring of 2020. The spring. That way you can take it summer, this summer, and August / September of your senior year. Along with signing up for the SAT and ACT, they recommend to identify 5 colleges that you would like to attend and figure out the admission requirements for those colleges.
World news. The Morbius trailer came out this past week. I have no idea what this was until recently, until I watched this trailer. So apparently it's another MCU movie mixed with Sony. The only reason I know this is because the Vulture from Spider-Man Homecoming is in it. You know, the guy that, the whole bad guy from Homecoming, they put him in jail. He's at the end of that trailer, but it's also kind of confusing because there are links to the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man in the trailer as well. Jared Leto's in it. I think he's the main character. From what I could tell, I think he's some kind of doctor that has a sickness of his own and he tries to cure himself and then gains some kind of bat powers or something. I'm not really sure. I didn't know what it was. But I am excited for another MCU movie this year. It comes out this year. I think it comes out in June or July, one of the two.
The Oscar nominees came out with movies like Joker, Jojo Rabbit, and Once Upon a Time in Hollywood taking up most of the nominations.
Hey, Dylan, remember when we were supposed to go see Once Upon a Time in Hollywood and you saw it with your girlfriend instead?
Yeah, it was pretty good, actually.
Yeah, I still haven't seen it.
Honestly, thank you. You would have really enjoyed it.
I hate you. the best motion picture of the year, which is really all anyone cares about, nominees are as follows: Ford vs. Ferrari, which I did not see, The Irishman, Jojo Rabbit, which is an amazing movie. If you haven't seen it, you need to. I'm telling you, it's great. Joker, of course. Little Woman. I don't know what that is. I've never heard of that. Marriage Story.
You've never heard of Little Woman?
What's Little Woman?
I mean, it just came out. It's like...
Bro, it's like a classic book.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Marriage Story, which is a Netflix original with Adam Driver and Scarlett Johansson, which I kind of want to see. It's on Netflix, so I might as well. But 1917, which apparently is supposed to look like it's all one continuous shot, which is kind of difficult. That's kind of interesting.
My parents just went to go see that.
Did they like it?
I think so.
Okay.
I saw like a behind-the-scenes video. It looked cool.
Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, of course.
So good.
And shut up. And Parasite, which I have not seen. Anyways, that's all for Elk News. I'm Aiden.
I'm Brooks.
And this has been Elk News. I'll see y'all next week.
On to Sandberg for sports.
That too.
Happy 2020, Elk Nation. I'm Briggs.
I'm Samuel.
And you're watching Elk Sports.
For our school sports, our boys' varsity basketball team is on a losing streak right now, going 0-3. But they do play Centennial on Tuesday, so if you can, make sure to come out to the game. It's at Centennial. So.
The Lady Oak basketball team won last week against Arlington Seguin, and they also play this Tuesday against Centennial, so come out and be loud as we need the support to beat the Spark.
For Lady Oak soccer, they took second place at the Lady Oak Invitational, going 2-1-1. And then they traveled to College Station and went 2-0-1. Good job, Lady Oaks.
The men's, they're 2-2-1 and play Tuesday against Southwest, so come and support. In the MLB, the Astros finally got their punishment for cheating with the surveillance camera out in center field. Their GM and manager were both suspended for a year. They ended up getting fired, so that's pretty interesting. They also lost $5 million and their first and second round picks for the next 2 years.
Then last night, the college football playoffs was played, the final. It was LSU and Clemson. The LSU Tigers won 42-25. It was a great game. Joe Brady, as people say, played like the Heisman Trophy he is. All we gotta say is, go Tigers!
Go Tigers!
Go Tigers!
Go Tigers!
Then the Dallas Cowboys fired Jason Garrett, finally. See you. You can clap your way onto a new job. Mike McCarthy is now the new head coach in Dallas. Our future is looking bright. Hopefully he can turn it around.
Hopefully you'll be happy.
Yeah.
Hopefully you'll be satisfied.
We'll see y'all next year. Super Bowl 2021.
Hopefully you'll go. It was an amazing wild card weekend in the NFL. First, let's talk about the Saints and the Vikings. The Vikings won in overtime on what looked like to be a push-off.
Wondering if there's going to be a review for a push-off.
From Kyle Rudolph? No. Not really.
Not really.
Saints fans are over-exaggerating because of what happened 2 years ago.
Right.
And what happened last year, so it's a big over-exaggeration. Personally, I don't think it was a push-off.
I don't think it was a push-off.
But the Vikings ended up winning 26-20. And the Titans.
The Titans.
Stunned
the Patriots.
An unbelievable game. 14-13 to 5 seconds. Brady had the ball and he intercepted it. The Titans intercepted it.
Right.
And they went back, pick six. And it was just over from that.
Yes. I mean, we'll never see this run again, Jim.
Brady's pass. It's intercepted and returned for a touchdown.
Also, the Bills and Texans had an amazing game in the wild card. Deshaun Watson went absolutely berserk in the final play. Did you see that play?
I did see that.
He just went by two defenders, both of them at the same time, collided. He spins around, throws a pass, and they're just in the red zone.
Watson, pressure off the edge. Watson survives it and then checks down to Jones. Jones inside the 40, inside the 30, inside the 20.
They ended up winning the game on a field goal. Such an incredible game to watch. Such a fun wild card weekend. Okay.
Then for the divisional round, the Titans once again shocked the world by beating the Ravens at home. They blew them out. Like, Lamar Jackson did not look like the MVP he is.
3 weeks ago, would you have said the Titans were going to be in the AFC Championship?
No, I would not.
Me neither. I didn't think they were going to make the playoffs.
Big trust. Woo, woo.
Big trust. If anybody got a problem with that, come see me.
Come see him.
Big trust.
Anybody got a problem with that? Come see me. About that. Big trust. Woo, woo.
Also in the divisional round, the Seahawks lost to the Green Bay Packers.
As we all knew.
On a controversial first down play.
It was not
Jimmy
a first
Graham
down.
It was not a first down. Let's be real.
Seahawks
and I'm not trying
off.
To be biased here. But we saw the film, we saw the picture. He was down before the yellow line.
No Hill tried to knock it out.
Which is the first down line. He was not. I'm disappointed. I'm very disappointed in how bad these referees are.
Then for the Texans and Chiefs, the Texans started off the first quarter up 24-0. And then the Chiefs just decided to start playing. They sat up. They stopped leaning back and they sat up and started playing. They scored 21 points in 3 minutes. And then went on a, what was it,
51-31 was the final score, Sam. 51-31. They scored 51 points in three quarters, basically.
That's insane.
That is insane. Patrick Mahomes completely balled out, looking like the MVP he was last year.
Right.
That was just a great game.
Well, that's all this week for Oak Sports. I'm Samuel.
I'm Briggs.
And this has been Oak Sports.
I'm telling you guys, I wasn't 100%.
What do you think you're doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
I asked you.
Do you want me to say it?
I want you to tell me what you were trying to do.
You want me to say it?
I just said that.
I was trying to squish your face.
Hey, whoa. Guys, calm down. Let's handle this like adults. Random and anger-induced duels are just unnecessary. You know this.
Why can't y'all just battle tomorrow? Y'all can start when the bell rings, last man standing wins.
Oh, well, that gets him on any team.
No teams. Man on man. Mano in mano. Band kid on band kid.
Yeah, me too.
Fine. Does anyone want to join my team?
I'll be on Kelso's team.
Me too.
Does anyone else want to join this battle?
Me.
Close one. Three against one, Aiden. Might as well stand down.
I have two hands.
I'm sorry. This is ridiculous. This is all my fault.
I'm sorry too.
Truce?
Truce.
Oh. Hey guys. I wanna play.